Okay, we're starting.
So guys, today I got this cricket. Season. It's all in the field here. You can't be watching me.
You can't be short. Eventually, over billions
of years, all life in the field,
all
the bacteria, plants, and animals evolved from a common ancestor. While images of these evolutionary trees are quite common,
it tastes yummy.
It's important to realize that the data we find corresponds
to
the tips and nodes of the various branches.
Cricket.
The connecting lines of these trees are based on inference.
Eating a salt and vinegar cricket. Alright, David.
Biblical creationists use the same data, but instead of assuming that all the various life forms arose from a common ancestor,
alright, here's another one.
They believe what Genesis 1 teaches, that each kind of animal will only bring forth after its kind.
Bye.